Intellectual pack, assemble. It is time for another episode of Legend of Dragoon. This is episode 4.
Volcano! Crush! Quick smack!
Yes!
Thank you.
Did you find the Dragoon plant? But with this, we should be able to save her. What? The power cannot be released without the help of another spirit, right? This? The Dragoon spirit of the white silver dragon. Wonder if Shana is Dragoon. If it was, this much power wouldn't be drawn. Shana purged the poison with her own power. It's true, her spirit is back in the body. The poison is completely gone. God, what is going on? I don't know if it is a coincidence or fate, but you are saved with this power, Sean. You feel it? This is the power of the dragon. The dragon. The dragoon. I feel that the warm power of the dragon is not only powerful, but very tender. Excuse me, it's too bright and I cannot see. Can you do something about it? Oh, sorry. Can you get up? See, I'm fine now. This, I don't know what to say. I wouldn't understand even if you told me. It's enough just seeing a miracle with my own eyes. It was worth waiting this long. In addition, I don't need any reward. Send the war quickly, that'll do. There's no way to fly the dragon unless we couldn't care about the Melbourne team. See. You feed that dragon. It may win your way to a pretty good level. But not only that, you might be able to win the title of strongest in the world. Are you interested? Well, you're just in time for the hero competition. The devils are coming from all over the world, compete with their dawn and dreams. If you are interested, go to the arena and look on fall like the scene, the match. We'll be right back. Fast guy, young types. You want to test your courage. Step up and fill out the application. My advice to those of you who are feeble cowards, wear a full feet belt register. I guarantee you will die. So you'll register now. I'll participate. This time I really will be participating. Of course I am. Hello, stop easy on me. I'm not participating. What? I'm a knight of Bastila. I'm not eligible to participate in these kind of competitions. No one either. I don't like the word dude. Besides, I'm gonna spoil the competition if I participate. I'm too good. Good luck. We're watching from up there. Don't embarrass yourself in front of Shana. Just don't turn yourself into a dragon or create a big mess. You already go to the waiting room. We'll be waiting for you. What? Oh, Jesus, say that again. Martial abilities mature along with the spirit. You have to. You have such an immature spirit, you are not a match for me. Can't stand it anymore. I'll settle up with you here. Told you so. You have to respect old people. Astral. Oh, it's you, Dart. You'll never change. Well, I taught him some courtesy, that's all. You'll become tougher. He's the last time I saw you. You too, Astral. You look even stronger. You flatter me. I won't go easy on you. I know, I miss you, man. Talking to you reminds me of our journey together. That reminds me. What happened to the black Russian colleague? Friends, the time has come to decide the strongest in Indians. Enter the arena when you are ready. Don't lose before our match. This is it. Here I come.
Yeah.
Status ailment to try is actually fear.
Thank you.
Hey, Asheville. At least we can meet in the final match. Well, the world will still be explored. No, did you lose? He was a tremendous swordmaster. I think his name is Lord or something. Think of him as a test for yourself and just do it. Have a good one. Indeed. I dedicate this match to what fate has in store for us. What? Comes from the heart after all. So the only thing to do in this battle is dodge. That's the only thing you can do. If you lose in there, yeah. And at the start of this battle, I'll show you why. Alright guys, I'll be right back. I gotta take this little rascal outside. So, I'll be right back guys. Thank you. Alright. Here are the results of the annual Indianus Hero Competition. The victor is the Platinum Haired Swordsman, Lloyd, the toughest and strongest man in all of Indianus. Second is Dart, the young flame. Third place goes to Heschel, the master of the rogue art. Shauna. I watched your match with Dart. I would love to have a match with you if this were a time of peace. Sorry, but you're no match for me. It's hard to take, but it must be true. Someday, if we meet, please accept my challenge. I'll be stronger too. I'll think about it. He needs more discipline. I couldn't keep up with him. Either. Me neither. You must be Master Heschel on the world's tour. World's tour. I didn't introduce you to everybody yet. Why don't we go outside? I want you to meet my friends. Interesting. The lone wolf guard has friends. Let me see your friends. Alright, congratulations in second place. Thanks. I wish I could have won first prize for you. It's okay, Dart. You look very cool. Besides, just having you safe is enough for me. Oh, this person. Hey, you only watch Dart, don't you? Oh, well. Don't worry. It's universal. Girls in love are blind. It's not bad. You haven't changed, Fashion. He's never serious except when he's fighting. And it's not, it's true, but the goal of my journey is a serious one. I'm looking for my daughter who ran away. It was around 4 years ago we met when I was on my quest pursuing a black monster. That monster? Tootsie over there is your friend too? Don't tootsie me. My name is Rose. Oh, which one is Dart's sweetheart? What are you talking about? Besides, I told you about Shauna many times. Did you? Do you still think her is a baby sister? Stop that. Here's a plan. Why don't you go around the arena and dress with Shauna? Then I can go out with Rose. What? Why do I have to go with you? Just pretending, really. It's a good chance. Can we do it? Shall we go? I didn't mean you, Master Heschel. Oh yeah, it seems Dark can make up his mind, so I thought I could do it for him. Close to avoiding the last attack. Nobody could do that. That game, no one could do that. You want to do next? Thank you. surprises with an attack, his mercy helper is in effect 30.
What?
King? No, we're not. King Albert. Calm down, though. Lose them together. Keep going. I go King Albert. Sorry about that. Lose self-control, their lord cannot be saved. Only you can save King Albert now. You were sleeping, I want to get a feel for the situation. Valley is under occupation, so I don't think the remaining knights can do anything. What about King Albert? He offered himself up as a captive so that the people in Vassal could be saved. It's because I defeated a dragon. What is that we can hold it up? There's no time for procrastination. There's no choice, you must venture forth and all that. How about you, Master Natural? I've gone too far, I might as well just go too. What about your daughter? Don't mind me, will you? I have already been looking for her for 20 years. Knowing you for a while won't make any difference. Master Natural, I cannot thank you enough. Don't worry about it. The king you just caught me here from Master Natural, man, is going to be feeling easy. That includes you too. Hey, Hatchel. Feels good to be called on my first name by a young girl. Now, as soon as we are ready, let's head for Helena. talking about great friendship. It's about dark malice, isn't it? They understand each other without a word. Man, a woman cannot be like that. About with Dark. So annoying. She seems to have been thinking about me as his sister. Oh, is anything wrong? No, nothing. I'm coming. Alright, let's switch out here.
Go! Volcano! winning game!
Hey!
Yes! Touch! Burning crush!
Still no Dragoon level up yet. He's coming. This is what I've been waiting for.
Yes!
Finally! Guys, this is where we are gonna leave it. In the next episode, we will go on and take on Frugal. So, I'm gonna take him out. But, in the meantime, that episode will be tomorrow, of course, as we've been doing for the last few weeks now. last a little while now. I will see you guys again today for another episode of Devil May Cry 4 as soon as this episode is up on my channel. And later on for another episode of Assassin's Creed Revelations. As always though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.